reading. Marina.
I mean, I've made some good cakes in my day, but this one is batter.
Marina! Look at her, she's trying to hide. Come here! I feel like she's partially blind at times. Look. Food. She's mad at me because I stepped on her by accident earlier. She's acting all scary and stuff. You're mad? You're too mad at me. Look. This one, this bunny, she loves green, healthy stuff. My other bunny loves fruits and apples and pears and peaches. And I actually think this bunny is pregnant. So we'll see how that goes in the next coming. A lot of like plus and cons of having a bunny. One of the pluses is you can go on vacation for like a week. You don't have to worry about getting a sitter because they don't need a lot of attention. And then another plus is that they're very antisocial creatures. So they don't really care if you give them a lot of attention or affection. They're not like dogs. They're not going to cry for you. Another thing is, you know, like they're easy to potty train. And they're self-cleaners, so they clean themselves. And what else? I don't know. I'm like, if I were to get another animal, I would get another bunny. Like, seriously. Like, and then they live up to 10 years, so it's not a horrible amount of time. And they kind of just like their own space and their own, like, you know what I mean? Their own everything. Having a bunny is that they like to chew on everything. So everything will be attacked. Clothing, wall, shoes, so you have to like really put up everything. And then, you know, like if you want an animal that cuddles, they don't really care to cuddle too much. And then they're very scary. So, you know, so they'll let you pick them up sometimes, but they don't care to be picked up. And they'll let you touch them sometimes, but they don't really want to be bothered half the time. But like overall, like, you know, they're pretty scary. Like they're skittish, you know, they're a prey animal. So they get very, very spooked easily. So every time I walk into the restroom or anything, like, they kind of jump. But yeah. But other than that, like, I mean, they're all right. Whoa. Hey, honey buns. Now she doesn't care if I touch her. I felt bad earlier because I stepped on her. So I know she's kind of mad at me, honestly. She really is. Like, I really, like, kicked her or something. And so watch. She's, like, a little upset. And, like, they're prey animals. So when you do something that kind of makes them kind of riled up a little bit, you know, they're kind of a little hard at trusting. So I felt bad. I was like, let me give her some food. And now she went to the litter box. So, yeah. Because this bunny actually likes me more than my daughter. But my daughter accidentally dropped her. And she is pregnant. So if you're interested in little bunny babies, I would definitely do your research. But they're not a horrible animal to have. This one in particular will bite, though. Like, if she's annoyed a little bit. But my other one would never, you know. You can toss him upside down or whatever. He'll be scary. But he'll do what he's told. Now this one right here, she's a little, you know, she's a little in her ways, so. But yeah. See, we're gonna have about 4 little bunnies coming up here in the next 2 days. She's looking for a spot to nest, but I'm gonna make sure she nests in the freaking restroom. Most bunnies like these acorns, like to chew on and stuff, but Marina, she's a little different. You know, every bunny has their differences. Ow, don't bite me. See, there she goes with the nibbling. So that's what I'm saying, like, she nibbles. It doesn't really hurt, but that's her thing, you know. Junior, he doesn't ever nibble, but she will, like, my nails or whatever. And a lot of times they say that, you see how she laid down? So that's a bunny submission pose, like saying, okay, you can go ahead and touch me, all right. That's fine. So she'll submit sometimes. But yeah. So I wanted to show you my layout. I plan on making that a bed once I get him neutered. And just having them free roam in the restroom. Because he, you know, right now, he needs to get neutered, y'all. Look at that. He's trying so desperately to get to her. Nibble, they say that that's also like a way of like saying, hey, what's up? You know what I mean? Like if I were to pick her up right now, she would let me. She really would. She would let me. You see, she's submitting. So she's like, all right, I'm going to lay down. Do with me whatever you want to. She does that with him as well. Submits to him. And then him, he will, if I pick him up, see, he doesn't really nibble on me. Like, he'll, like, act like he's about to, but not do it. Oh, maybe this time. No, yeah. See, he won't do it. He'll just move. He won't nibble on me at all. But nibbling is a form of greeting for some bunnies. And then he'll submit to me as well. But, I mean, he's my bunny. So, he's going to submit to me. Anyway, so, yeah. I'm done talking about bunnies. This is her little nesting area. And that's a carrot that's laid out. So, this was a functioning carrying case that I used to carry them in. And I decided to keep it out because Marina likes to hop on here. And kind of lay in there. So look at my walls, like, oh my god. So you guys, I'm gonna have to rehab everything in here because they have nibbled on everything. So I'm gonna rehab, and when I'm done, I'll probably make a video on that. But this is the blanket that I also keep. They both kind of share it. Like, she kind of nibbles on it, and then he nibbles on it. And I switch them out, like, for exercise. So I let them free roam my house, but when they're in the restroom together for the night, I have him in the cage, her in there. And then I also have this box, like, you know, I just kind of got a random box. I don't know why Junior keeps on knocking over my freaking stuff. That's the one that's in here. So they do both get exercise time. This is also this door. This is the water food bowl. I have free access for them. So water, food, and then this is gonna be out. This is just like, oh my God, my restroom's so messy, but please don't judge me right now. I have to get it cleaned in a couple minutes here. But I plan on putting like a little bed right there, or hidey house. Keeping the food and water probably like in that area, putting like a bed over here, a couple hidey houses over there and there, and oh, she just went in there. Remember I told you guys it's supposed to be open for her, so. But yeah, so let the rehab begin now. I will show y'all after I get all this situated how it looks.
Thank you so much for watching. Like, share, subscribe, show the love and support, and you have a wonderful and blessed day.